On today's show, I am explaining how to draw the letter J. And done.